And this is demonstrating the wiggle in the speedo housing. So the tach bracket is mounted to the speedo snugly using the LS1 bracket, and you really can't see it, but when the speedo moves, so does the tach.